Hi, I'm Jason Luong.
The position I am in all male is captain. I'm one of many captains, but my main position is I'm the administrative and communication captain, where basically I handle all the scheduled practices. I'm the one who communicates between the lab and the school, West Covina. A weird thing about me is that technically I haven't been on all male yet. This is my first year on all male, but this is my second year on West Covina Hip Hop. But as I told you before, I didn't join the team until January of 2018. And right now it's October of 2018, meaning I've only been on the team for about 10 months. The way I got all male is really different from the way most people got all male. The way I got into all male was invitation. I actually never even got to try out for all male. Being all male is amazing. I love being an all male. Being able to share that camaraderie, that brothership with a group of people that you've never known before, you never even looked at school. And the moment they auditioned, it seemed like, yo, we're gonna be in the studio together, we're gonna be living with each other basically for 8 hours of the day, every single day, for 8 months. It's honestly a friendship and a brothership that you can't get anywhere else. But for the most part, when we're not in competition season, when we're just I don't have practice at all during the weekends, I literally just grab some boba with friends and chill at a shop for 2-3 hours and just talk and catch up, because I never really get to do that, and you gotta value that time. If you feel like you're too busy, you're not. Whatever you feel like you're going to, whether you feel like it's too much, whether you can't handle it and you have to drop something, or you can't do something, or you wish you could be doing more but you feel like you can't, you honestly can. The main thing I want to say, your potential is only limited to what your mind is. And if you feel like you could, you're busy and you can't do anymore, and that's all you have to offer, then you should really reevaluate what you're able to do. So yeah, final words, join all male hip hop.